This is Guinverre, and welcome to a game called Rubi The Wayward Mira. Looked interesting by the art. It's really good. But we're gonna get straight to it. I'm gonna play the prologue. We know what it's all about. I found this on itch.io. The art looked really cool. It just looked really interesting to my eyes, so. Good. Find this with the controller. Casimir is a dying planet. Okay. Now we'll jump. I can. Yes. Okay. What are the buttons? Jump is. Yeah. Sure. Can I check anything? Game saved. Okay, so that's a save spot. Good to know. Its inhabitants, the mirror, have built their. Oh. Didn't read that. Oh, like that. That's cool. The little banner moves. Oh, that's cool. Sourcing its mana and life force. What is this? Note obtained. That's so cool. I saw little details like that in any game. Go down, don't hurt yourself. Oh, jump over here, don't hurt yourself. There we go. Gotta be careful, jump in here. The mirror scavenge for what unclaimed mana remains. Oh no. Mana artifact obtained. Yeah. I jump up here. These ones are blue now. They're purple. What's this way? Is this the way I'm supposed to go? Whoa. Whoa. Okay. This was the way you're supposed to go. Oh shoot! Oh gosh. Okay. Bring into life. Shoot. Okay, we good. We good for the minute. We good for the minute. Okay. We can. Whoop! Don't fall down there. Down here. What's this? Oh, that's really cool. I love how the colors just blend in together really nicely. That's real cool. This. Okay. Oh, hello. Who are you guys? Oh. Rubi. Guys, I found a new artifact right in our backyard. It wasn't too dangerous. Eh, not more than usual. Let's see. This pulsing part lines up with the mana pathway. Upside down. Please don't kick the hearth I made. Ah. This one should last us a while. Thank you for fulfilling your role as our caretaker. By not being able to use mana, you have proven to be fairly useful. And you're 4 years old, you little psycho, want me to hide your wings together? Wings again. When I get together, that would be most displeasurable. Might be smart for a child, but I've got legs, little boy. Me too. missing one. Where's Evie? Evie. She lived. It's a fighting artifact. I thought you might be dead. And it was so dark. I never die on you guys. But Evie? 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 She'll be dead when I find her. Haha, I love it when you joke about killing us. You guys just sit tight. I love you, alright? We love you too, Ruby. Going out to bring you home. Don't leave, I'll be back soon. Try not to die this time. I wasn't dead! Hey, do I get like a weapon or something? Help us? Help? Maybe it's this. Note obtained. Okay, so how do I look at the notes? Oh, what's this? There's one string. What's strings? I'll go back. Okay, square. Oh, not square. Triangle. Oh, data. Here we go. Is it under there? Can I go to the notes? How do I switch? Oops. How do I switch? Not that button. Wanna switch? Ah, circle. Okay. Three progenitors, beings of perfect mana, created the land of Kashmir. Their children, Amira, thrived and prospered. Their civilizations grew until the strain was too great for Kashmir to sustain, thus beginning the age of decay. Practices for tomorrow, mana conservation techniques. Experiment further with mana artifact recycling by syncing resonance with previously thought depleted ley lines? Okay. Circle is open. Cool. Okay, go back. Oops. Run the right way. Maybe. Go down here? Maybe. Maybe I'm in like a different area. I'm not supposed to be in right now. Ooh. Let's see. What are you doing? Come back here. Health flow obtained. Max health increased. Ooh, nice. Evie, you know you shouldn't be out here by yourself. It's not safe. Ruby, I was just looking for you. Going back to the shelter right now. Hurry up, Ruby! You've got to see what I found. Oh, of course I would do that. Maybe go all the way around. Oh, you can crouch, okay. You can crawl. That's good to know. Oh, what is this? Oh, it's safe spot. That's right. Safe spot. Oh lord. I want the health there. I'm gonna get the health. And go down here. Then up here. There we go. Ow! Don't do that. There we go. Dang it, she's so fast. Leave it to a phone mirror. Pretty sure I saw her get past before I caved in. How do I get through? How do I get through then? I can't get back up. Oh wait, I can. No, I can't. Oh, wait. Where do I go? Am I going the right way? I don't know. Let's go just check it. I can do anything. Oh, I can crawl, okay. Oh no. That's really high. That's pretty high. Oh, what is this? Looks real cool though. Oh, what is this? Can I use this? Are these aliens? This is really cool though. It looks really cool. Oh, that's a laser. Gonna wait for it to go off. Okay. I love the blues in this. Safe spot. Nice. Where'd it go? Up here? Go up here? I don't know. Ooh, wait. The thing up there. Oh, nuts. I think I can get over there. Oh, I want it. Nah, I can't get over there. Okay, let's go this way. Why are they blinking? Okay. Oh, okay, so the jump these. The timer. That didn't work. Why are you not working? Okay. I'll have to go to the other side, I think. Shit, okay. Time it like perfectly. That's not timing it perfectly. Oh, come on! Oh, that was so close. I think I might have to. I think we can jump up from there, can we? No, we can't jump up from there, so we have to go the other way. Figure out something else. That seems a bit. To go up this way. What's up here? Don't hurt me. Don't fall down. What is this? Score! Another mana of artifact. Artifact will be set for months. What are you doing in my laboratory? Down here looking for someone. You've got a pretty scary basement. The lab is under state jurisdiction. And this artifact is under my jurisdiction now. You. Oh, double jump. Nice. Under Article 32 of the Kashmir Restoration Doctrine. I authorize myself to use lethal force. Yikes. 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 Can get this now. Hell yeah. Note. Obtained. And we can double jump. Oh, and we can get over here. Oop. Okay. There we go. Oh shit! End this fool. Oh no! Didn't think it would be like that. Shit. Okay. Are you sure? Yes. Okay. Okay. Straight through. Like this. There we go. Nice. Oh, heart. Hell yeah. Oh, this is gonna be a pain, isn't it? Why am I just constantly jumping? There we go. Oh, another one! These short range teleport. What does that mean? Oh! Oh, that's cool! Wait for it to load. Oh, that's really cool! Alright, we'll grab this. Run, 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 run. Ow! Ow! It hurts! Ow, I didn't double jump! Stop! Yeah. Run, 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 run. Teleport. There we go. Whoa! The portal! What the heck? Evie, get back! Ooh. What happened? What happened? We're in a different area? Ugh, Evie, are you there? No, we're not there. Can I move? Is anyone there? Can anyone hear me? Yeah, loud and clear. Are you in my head? Who are you? I'm in a lot of trouble. Nice to meet you. In a lot of... Aetna? Aetna? It's Aetna. Aetna, I'm lost and I'm looking for a tiny little brat. Honey brat. I can help with the first part. Oh, it's a map! Wow, talk about a mental map. Nice! I can move too. Oh yeah. Oh. I'm gonna die soon. Head towards the area I've marked. Wait, I can help you find your friend once you get there. Okay. We're at the top, so we need to go down. How do I go back? How do I go back? Oh, shoot. Oh, there we go. Select. Oh, those attack. Okay. Okay, those don't hurt. Can't do anything like that. Oh, jump up here, jump over here. The bats hurt me, I'm not sure. Yeah, lava does though. Lava does in any game. Oh, yeah. We good. Whoa. What's that? Level up. Ooh! Loot gained. Open menu to access. Oh, cool! Whoop, wrong one. Generate a short range melee attack. Oh, we need that. We need a melee attack right now. Nice. What's the melee? The melee button. Oh, circle, okay. That's good. I move? Whoa! Mana casts on my hands are reacting to the mana effect. That's so unusual. Never been able to use my own mana. These mana class were implanted just to keep me alive on Kashmir. One of the mana lists? Well, that must be why your mind's such an open book. Hey, don't go rooting around in there. You're rooting around, aren't you? I can't believe any of this. Just as shocked, but please hurry. Love to, but it looks like the ceiling closed off. Range attack. Oh, that's cool. Oh, gotta wait. Yeah. Oh, cool. Oh, you can attack all these? Can't do those ones. You can't do rocks. Oops. Here we go. I don't think we're going the right way. Honestly, don't think we're going the right way. There we go. Maybe we are, I don't know. Stop jumping. There we go. Oh, that was close. Can't do that. Oh, chest. Okay. Give me all that. Nice, so we leveled up in this game. That's good to know. That's good to know. Come on. There we go. That's all I needed. Can't even go this way. Okay. Well, go all the way around again. Down. Down. Oh, don't get hurt. Not all the way down. Whoa. Oh. Stop. There we go. Go. Over there, nothing really. Oh, we can't get back up. That hurting ourselves. Can I go here somewhere? Oh, okay, we did it. Need some health soon, though. Jump up! Up! Thank you! There we go. Health. Nice! Come on! Here. Back through this way. I need a health. Not health, we need save. There we go. Save spot. Nice. Oh, I missed. God damn. Jump up. Thank you. There we go. Give me health. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Ba-dum, bump, ba-dum, bump. This here. Okay. Where do I go? It's not gonna be here. Wait, where's the map? We're back at the start, okay. We need to go down. Wait, I thought we're at the top. We need to go up. We need to go where the yellow square is, I think. No. Wait. Is the yellow square we need to go, or...? Oh, it is. Okay. This square is where we need to go. Okay. Right. How do we... So the big blue square is us. Okay. Oh! Stop! Blue square is us. We need to go... up. 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 Damn it. Come on! Round and round. There we go. Okay. Up one more. Oh, don't jump off the wall. Come on now. Give me your experience, hell yeah. Nice. Right, we're here. We need to go to the left. So, life up two. Range up 1, or magic up 2. I think range. Can we do like the whole lot though? I wonder. I wonder if we can do the whole lot. How do we. Ow! To get through here, though. Ow! To get through here, though. This is the way we need to go. Hmm. We need to do something else? Something else I need to do? Hey, hang on, let's read the nerds. I think we got some more nerds. That one, read that one. Specimen 88. And regenerator. Cloning is progressing at an unsatisfactory rate. specimen exhibits greater capacity and minor attunement organs than previous samples, but expected survival outside of direct contact to ley line sources is pathetically short. What do I do? Oh, wait. I do know. This. I forgot we had a freaking teleport. Like, what do we do? I was like, how do we get past here? It just came to mind. That we need to use our teleport. Stupid. I honestly forgot I had a teleport. Oh, don't hurt ourselves. Nice. Oh. Can we swim? We can swim! Oh, that's cool! That's cool that we can swim! Alright, we're gonna wait. There we go. Go up here first. What the heck is that? That obtained. Oh, we can't go through there. Oh! Did I go that way? Not yet. It's the scary sounds. Nothing really there. We have to go that way. But there's like a spot, another way going that way. Scary sounds! Oh! Hello! Whoa! There you are, help me! I need to get back to the water. And this guy needs to calm down. Wait a second, this guy is huge! Oh. Oh, I guess that's a yes? Thanks. Oh, okay, so bubbles hurt me. Oh. Okay. Ooh. Ooh. Ow. Oh shit. We might die here. We aren't careful. Woo. That. Be careful of the bubbles. Who knew bubbles would hurt you? God damn it. Reload. Here. God damn it. All the way back here. Cool. Cool beans. Got more health now there, so it's good. Here we go, full health. No, bud. Do this again. The bubbles hurt, and the rocks hurt. We'll just go up real close. There we go. Real close. Ruby! Now that I can live, we can get to the larger problem. You're welcome? Finally, connected to the water, I can sense much farther. What I know is, we are no longer in Kashmir. Eh? People here, they are blind to mana. Unaware, like you were on Kashmir. But in these mountains, there is a giant machine tampering with the mana flow. Does that have anything to do with why we're here? Mana on Earth is untapped. Primordial. Primordial? Wouldn't be surprising for that machine to have something to do with it. The longer we stay here, the more it will change us. I can already sense so many thoughts, and the range is slowly increase. Oh no. What? Mine's going dark. Kashmir is far from hostile than Earth. Far more hostile than Earth. Wildlife have invaded this world, but I sense another mirror here. Another mirror? Maybe? No, their mana is woven too tightly to a child. They're shutting me out completely. They're heading towards where the mana is most concentrated and. Yeah, and? Chances are this mirror can help us, but be careful. I'll be with you along the way. Keep an eye out for Evie, alright? I've seen into your memories. Creepy? Seen her grow up? I'm as invested in finding her as you are, Ruby. Oh, thanks, Egna. Give me all that. Can I get this thing over here? Can't teleport through there. Okay. Down we go. Save. You want to go over here though. I don't know if it reached that far. I don't know if it reached that far, but I did upgrade the range, so. Give me the health, baby! Right. Oh, shit. Okay, we saved it again. Jump. 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 Ooh! Outside though. Let's go this way. Oh, what's down here? Oh, that got dark real fast. Okay. Not gonna go that way just yet. Go this way. Oh, then creepy darkness. Freeze. What is in here? Oh, safe spot. Nice. And a note. I think this will be a good spot to. In the episode. It's really fun. It's a really interesting story too. And the art is really good to look at. But anyway, thank you so much for watching. And everyone, stay amazing.